dengan nomor tampil 9 mendapatkan paket soal tafsir nomor 8 dan soal tafsir huruf I. Iwa. Ikan.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أولئك لهم نصيب مما كسبوا والله سريع الحساب.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أولئك لهم نصيب مما كسبوا والله سريع الحساب. أولئك لهم نصيب مما كسبوا والله سريع الحساب. قد مكروا wallahu azizun. Wallahu sami'un.
Wa kana Allahu sami'an basira.
Wa kana Allahu sami'an basira. Ya ayyuhalladzina amanu kunu qawwamina bil qisti syuhada'a lillah. ولو على أنفسكم أو الوالدين يا أيها الذين آمنوا كونوا قوامين بالقسط شهداء لله ولو على أنفسكم أو الوالدين والأقربين يكن غنيا أو فقيرا فالله أولى بهما فلا تتبعوا الهوى أن تعدلوا وإن تلووا أو تعرضوا فإن الله كان بما تعملون خبيرا
الآن خفف الله عنكم وعلم أن فيكم ضعفا
الآن خفف الله عنكم وعلم الآن خفف الله عنكم وعلم أن فيكم ضعفا فإن يكن منكم عشرون صابرون فإن يكن منكم مئة صابرة يغلبوا مئتين وإن يكن منكم ألف يغلبوا ألفين بإذن الله والله مع الصابرين ما كان لنبي أن يكون له أسرى حتى يسخن في الأرض تريدون عرض الدنيا والله يريد الآخرة والله عزيز حكيم لولا كتاب من الله سبق لمسكم فيما أخذتم عذاب عظيم فكلوا مما غنمتم حلالا طيبا واتقوا الله إن الله غفور رحيم
أو يصبح ما
أو يصبح ماؤها غورا فلن تستطيع له طلبا وأحيط بثمره فأصبح يغلب كفيه على ما أنفق فيها وهي خاوية على عروشها هُدَى وَلَمْ تَكُنْ لَهُ فِئَةٌ يَنْصُرُونَهُ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ وَمَا كَانَ لِلَّهِ مُنْتَصِرًا وَلَمْ تَكُنْ لَهُ فِئَةٌ يَنْصُرُونَهُ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ وَمَا كَانَ مُنْتَصِرًا
هُنَالِكَ الْوَلَايَةُ لِلَّهِ الْحَقُّ
هُوَ خَيْرٌ ثَوَابًا وَخَيْرٌ عُقْبًا and those in the earth.
this one?
If.
Oh, in the earth.
Yes.
Okay. As-samawat.
Sky or even.
Okay. Thank you. Now please tell me about this ayah, historical background, if you got.
I don't have such a background.
Okay, so please tell me about munasabah of correlation this ayah with before. This ayah, this verse with before.
The verses before this ayah is Allah say to Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to don't be sad with what say the kafirun, the disbelievers, the hypocrites to him. And this ayah Allah explain about all in the earth and all in the sky is Allah's, and who follow the man not worship of Allah will be fine.
That's all? Okay, thank you. So please interpret this ayah for us.
Allah behold, inna lillahi man fis samawati wa man fil ardh. Certainly, many in the sky and many in the earth is belong of Allah. وَمَا يَتَّبِعُ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ شُرَكَاءَ and what follow those pray except Allah is partners. يَتَّبِعُونَ إِلَّا الظَّنَّ وَإِنْهُمْ إِلَّا يَخْرُصُونَ. They just follow what they certain of their mind. Wa inhum illa yahzun. They just deny.
Okay. Did you say the meaning of Allah certain?
Yes.
Certain or assumption?
Assumption.
Okay. Ala inna lillah man fis samawat. Explain to me about man fis samawat. Whoever in the sky or heaven, what kind of Allah's creatures in this ayah or this verse?
Angels and some unseen others. What Allah created.
Is there mention?
Unseen
creatures. Like what? Maybe you can name for me one or two kind of them.
Like angels and iblis and what?
Iblis and human?
Oh, no. Like rivers.
Who's rivers? Now, in this word, Allah said this in this verse, man. Man, it means whoever, not whatever.
Angels and who believe in Allah.
Who believe in Allah, like the prophet souls or something like that.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. إِيَّتَّبِعُونَ إِلَّا الظَّنَّ وَإِنْ هُمْ إِلَّا يَخْرُصُونَ. It means that when those who follow the shuraka or the partners, they not worship him in certainty but in assumption. Maybe you can give me the example.
For example, someone or she someone pray for something except Allah, what's his name, or jimat or something other. This is shuruka.
Jimat or jimat in English?
I don't know.
Okay. Talisman. Talisman. Okay. This ayah says وَمَا يَتَّبِعُ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ. يَتَّبِع, it means worship or follow.
Follow.
Okay. Maybe you can explain me someone who follows someone like what in our real life?
In our real life, for example, inshallah, we are all is followers of Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Okay, but this ayah not say to the believers now.
Okay.
Just name me or give me the example from this verse that who follow someone with shuraka. I mean, this is the partners who doesn't believe to Allah.
For example, I go to someone I search in my mind. He is so great in
go to someone.
Go to someone.
Saman. Kahin. Dukun. Yes.
Yes. Oh, for example, I want to get something great, so I go to saman. Yes.
Okay. Okay. That's all. That's it. The conclusion.
The conclusion for these verses is the first, all in this world is belong Allah, is belong to Allah, and the second is avoid to go to someone or something that worship except Allah.
That's all?
Yes.
Thank you and say Sadaqallah.
Sadaqallah.
Para dewan hakim rahimakumullah, hadirin wal hadirat yang berbahagia. Peserta berikutnya dengan nomor peserta